The Mesoscopic Materials Science Laboratory aims to develop devices with new functions and properties that result from nano-sized structural controls realized by biomolecules. We have focused our efforts on the development of a wet nanotechnology, bio-nanoprocess. This is a new process that utilizes the self-organization of biomolecules and biomineralization of proteins. Biomineralization is a process that selectively sequesters inorganic materials with nanometric order. Through the bio-nano process, we can make inroads in the world of completely new nanostructure fabrication. In the past, we applied the bio-nano process to successfully make floating gate memory charge storage nodes. Now, we are applying and expanding this method to the development of micromachinery, quantum lasers, and solar batteries.